is yours, the world is yours.
It's mine, it's mine, it's mine, it's world is this.
Yo, what's good, everyone? It's Leak. I know it's been a minute, but yo, did y'all see the ring news though? I know everyone saw it, yo. Like, yo, that joint caught me by a dumb surprise, bro. That joint caught me out of nowhere. I was just like, what? Like, we actually getting the girl from the ring, bro. Like, the book though, to be specific. Like, I don't care. As long as she's in the game. With her hair covering her face, like, that joint's gonna be creepy. I can't wait to play as a... I wonder how she's gonna play, like, but... I know you're hyped for that. But anyways, that's besides the point. What I want to talk about is a what if, right? Now, don't get me wrong, this chapter probably won't even happen in the game. But, I mean, who knows? You know what I'm trying to say? But, anyways, let's talk about the monster from A Quiet Place, right? Let's talk about A Quiet Place chapter, right? So... I don't know if y'all ever saw the film, A Quiet Place, but little quick, lazy summary. It's about a family, a loving family, who is trying to survive the end of the world, basically. And what's happening is these monsters are blind, right? I'm just gonna call them listeners. So the listeners, they're blind, but they have very, very, very great hearing. That's why the whole town has to be quiet. At least the remaining survivors have to be quiet. So anytime they make a loud noise, those monsters will come after you and attack you. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, it's the movie's pretty intense. I'm not gonna lie, both of them. It's one and two. They pretty intense. But anyways, that's like the lazy summary of it. But yeah, I'm pretty sure most of you probably saw it. If you didn't, you should really check it out. It's really, both of them are really good movies. But anyways, let's talk about the listener in DVD. Okay, the listener. A sound terminating killer able to use its great hearing as an advantage to locate and down survivors easily with his power, deep hearing. The listener is completely blind. The listener can only see the outline structures of the map, gens, totems, but no survivors, scratch marks, or blood. However, any sound the survivor makes will be used against them. Let me say it like this. The listener has the perk Shrider already built into it. Anytime a rush action is performed, a gen is popped, a survivor is grunting, or any skill check is missed, the listener can hear the sound of it from a distance and sprint over toward the direction at great, great speed. During the sprint phase, the listener cannot basic attack, but instead leaps toward a survivor, attempting to attack them. Think of it as Demogorgon shredding away, right? So instead, when you press the attack button, the listener leaps instead of a basic attacking when sprinting only. If the listener decides to just sprint, the listener will suffer a short cooldown. So meaning if the listener just sprints and doesn't attack at all, it will suffer a short cooldown. The more sounds survivor make outside of the listener's tier radius, the deep hearing power gauge will fill up. Once it's fully filled, that survivor or survivors that made that loud last sound will suffer from the exposed status effect. When the listener downs a survivor, the listener can see the aura of that survivor from a 6-meter radius. So it'll be kind of like a very, very nerfed Deerstalker. Now, the best way to counter this killer is by stealthing your way through the game completely. Now, that might be hard with like teammates that don't, like, they don't really know how to play the game mode. It'll be hard for new players. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, I feel like if the listener is playing against experienced players, the best perks for the listener would be any, like, perks that could make gen progression harder. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, or the skill checks harder. So every time they pop a gen, the listener could just sprint, sprint, sprint. So the listener could just run around the whole map the entire time. kind of like similar to Blight, right? But this time, like, the listener will actually know, like, where they at, you know what I'm trying to say? And it will harm them because of the fact that they will be exposed if they do it too much outside of the listening series. So I feel like perks like Hex Lullaby, Overcharge, Oppression, Eruption, like perks, any perks dealing with the generator exploding, like, that will be really good for the listener, because the listener could go over there at great speed right when the gen blows up, and then the listener could meet a survivor, you know what I'm trying to say? And who knows, that survivor might be very unfortunate enough to be exposed, you know what I'm trying to say? Now, of course, a killer like this will be dumb hard to play, because the fact that you can't even see the survivors, probably for like, maybe like for a split second, maybe if you was to like hit the survivors, you could see slight glimpse of their auras, and then that's it, and then they'll go back to blink right when you hit them, like as the cooldown is happening. But other than that, I want to make it very hard for the killer's point of view, even though the plain killer is hard enough. But I feel like this killer would be very satisfying to learn because of the fact that this killer can't see this auras at all. So it's not like the spirit, where spirit has her phases where she's, when she's phasing, she can't see them, but then she's, when she's not phasing, she can see them. No. This killer can't see them at all. This killer is completely blind, but it comes with a lot of reward. Like, you have to use your ears, you gotta listen very well. And the fact that this killer will already have like Strider built into the killer, yo, if this killer was really in DVD, this killer would have the potential to be like A plus tier, yo, honestly. The survivor will of course be the girl with the blonde hair, the mother. Alright, she, I feel like she makes the most sense as a survivor. I feel like the other girl, her daughter, she may be too young, and the son is already definitely too young. So maybe it could just be the lady with the blonde hair and the father as well. Even though he died, but oh well, they could just put them both in there as survivors. And I don't think they'll really come in a map. I don't think there's really nothing. There's no iconic map in that, in both the movies. Like, they're just everywhere, all over the place, just trying to survive. You know what I'm trying to say? I mean, yeah, it's their home as the map, but that's not really iconic. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, it's not really okay. Like, it's just there. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, it's just their home. But anyways, I know this is pretty short, but I honestly think that having this killer specifically in the game will be very, 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 very interesting. Like, if I was to, like, I always think about these what ifs. I always like think about me actually telling, like, giving these devs my ideas. I wonder if they will keep them or if they will change them. But then I'll be very interested if they were to change them, because of the fact that I'll wonder what they want to make them do. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, what if they was really in the game? What would they make, like, the listener do? You know what I'm trying to say? Like, what would, like, the listener would have, like, echolocation or something like that? Like, how would it be, like, when, if the listener is in the game? That's what I always think about every time I think, like, I create these what ifs. It's just really interesting, honestly. But anyways, that's gonna wrap it up. I have a Ring video coming soon about what the killer's power could possibly be, and maybe what the 6th anniversary killer might be, question mark. I'm gonna talk about that in a later video though. Anyways, if you enjoyed this little what if, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Stay safe, love y'all, take care, and peace.
Check it out. Come on, come on, come on. 1, 2.